teachers, children and viewers. I, S. Naren Mother from Velamal Vidyalaya Anakshar, studying in class 6A, is here to talk about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's 5 inspirational thoughts. He loved India and children. He always looked for India's future and development through children. As per the first thought, can we make an education system which could retain the smiles on the faces of our children? For that, we have to encourage all our children to dream for themselves. And unless they have dreams, they will not be motivated to attain that or them. Why? Because the whole universe is friendly to us and conspires to do the best to those who dream and work. So children, dream, dream, dream. Your dreams will transform into thoughts. Your thoughts leads to honest work. According to Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam and the whole world, thinking is progress, non-thinking is destruction, thinking leads to action. Eventually, that leads to success. Success is possible only when we have a commitment to action. So let us all dream, think and act accordingly. Here comes his blessings and true words. Hard work and perseverance are beautiful angels who will reside on your shoulders. These two angels will help you to your success, and your success and our success is India's success. Thank you.